Investigators believe the man was shot while he was parked on the 1000 block of Hunter Street, and he then drove away and crashed on North Calvert Street. No suspect has been identified. There were two more shootings overnight. At 1:44 a.m., officers reported to the 1100 block of Pennsylvania Avenue, where they found a 16-year-old boy suffering from a gunshot wound. He was transported to an area hospital for treatment, and police said his injury is non-life-threatening. At 3:53 a.m., officers reported to a shooting on the 4100 block of St. George's Avenue, where they found a 41-year-old man suffering from gunshot wounds. He was transported to an area hospital, and police said his wounds are non-life-threatening. Police believe an unidentified suspect shot the victim after an argument.